also to the winner, Pavel Nedobity.
Race was very nice today. It was much closer than last few races. In first few laps, I had my mirrors full of Tim and Eric and Peter, and I just couldn't find the recipe to shave them off. And then Tim managed to overtake me in lap one or two and stay in front of me for a little while. Then he made a small mistake, and I managed to get in front of him. And I think the guys then have a really, really strong fight behind me, so I managed to pull a bit of a lead and sort of gave me confidence to drive and make steady lap times and bring the victory home. So obviously very happy for the win, and it's good to be here, good to race. Thank you.